What exactly is dialysis and why do people need it?
So dialysis is essentially an artificial kidney. People whose kidneys no longer work well enough to do the job that it needs to do, unfortunately, need to be connected to a dialysis machine of one sort or another that essentially does the job of the kidney. It cleans the blood, it filters out all the toxins, and it regulates all those electrolytes we talked about.
Has the technology for dialysis machines gotten easier, gotten less intrusive for the individuals who have to undergo it?
So the technology behind it has not changed tremendously, but what has changed a lot is the availability of dialysis in the home. And we have lots of different modalities that patients can take machines home with them, believe it or not, and do dialysis at home with very easy, very user-friendly technology.
What about quality of life when it comes to being on dialysis? I mean, emotionally and physically.
I mean, I think that both him and I have seen a lot of patients affected by it over the years. I always think about patients who are on the younger side who have young children. I think we see, unfortunately, a lot of people in their 20s, 30s, they have young kids and they have responsibilities at home. They're still working. Most of these people don't end up on disability. So the idea that they're leaving their home for 4 hours a day, I mean, I think it does affect their quality of life, their happiness. We were just talking about the World Cup, that he had a patient who was scheduling his dialysis around the games for Colombia, and he was coming certain days. But this is really true. Like, imagine you have birthdays, you have events, you just want to watch a soccer game. And the idea that you're scheduled Monday, Wednesday, Friday, always at 2 p.m., now the World Cup comes along. So I think it does affect quality of life, but what I think was great about their center is they were able to schedule him around and make sure that he was able to catch the games, and at least that gives him some quality of life.